to the military families who know the anxiety of waiting for a loved one to return. America honors your service, and we give you our thanks.